Where is the camera?
Come up. I'm about to watch Carrie because Carrie's a baby.
Stop
yeah.
saying that. You're a baby.
Okay.
What is going on? We are going to play some video games right now. We're going to play some video games. What are you going to play? We're going to play Would You Rather? Would You Rather? Prison Life. Adopt and raise a ducky.
I don't. Dad. I playing video games.
Yeah.
I playing robot.
Daddy.
Yes.
I playing robot today.
Just joking. You can play.
No, baby.
Hello, everybody.
What?
Let's get away from my YouTube team.
Daddy, what are you doing today?
The Apple Fox, everybody.
Time to rub our bellies.
And now
for a quick commercial belly rub.
What is this? Porkon? Who? I could be this guy.
What game do you play?
Porkon.
And I play.
Ooh!
I said,
because Sparkle will put it again.
Make sure you're talking. I can't hear you.
What are we gonna name?
Dada!
Yeah.
Wait.
Tell jokes.
Okay. Ooh! Wait, can it spawn us? Ooh, I want to see if I can spawn us in the sky.
You gotta read the screen too, Car. Read some of the stuff that you see, okay?
Wait, how come it's not working?
Is it broken?
No.
Are you okay?
I tend to do a powder gun. What is this? Ooh, I can have a skateboard. And one thing.
Want some sushi?
Can I get one? Susie? Let me have this. Oh, I took one! Yay! I can have a skateboard here. Can I put it down? What? That fair. Only second. Spawn a portal. Ooh. Does it work? Did you be a person or not? Wait. What is he doing?
So you have no idea why you were arrested?
No. These seconds changed
his name. What's going on?
3 years on Rikers Island.
Okay. Wait, no. Put a gun to stack it. Hello.
Can you give me a bomb?
Nope. Where is this?
I just need to get my story out.
And you are Mr. Khalif Browder, is that correct?
Yes. I was going home from a party.
Now, 131719, reverse
Oh, I forgot you can only spawn in here. Since I can spawn a Porygon, this is a spooky game. Wait, what is this? What's this do? What's this? Sissy, Porygon is walking.
If I just say that I did it, nothing can be done about it. I didn't do it. No justice is served. Nobody hears nothing at all. I had to fight. You want me to walk away like it's okay? It's not okay. I lost my childhood.
How's he doing that? This is supposed to be the greatest city in the world. How's he doing that? How did he do that? How? How did he just do that? He spawned these two Porygons. How did he just do that? How did he just do that? How? How did he just do that? How did he just do that? He's a glitchy guy. Not fair, I want to be a glitchy guy. I wonder why they went away with it. Wait, no. Ooh, can I wait it? Sissy. What are you doing? How do we use this? What are we doing? Trying to escaping? I just did it! There's a bomb right there. Wait. No. Wait, what's going on? They put on myself? I just reported myself. I can't see it though. What? What's going on? Oh, I spawned in the wrong place. This might be hard.
I just felt compelled to meet with him. I believe our craft is coming.
Yes! I finally did it! Yes, I did.
Young, undeveloped energy that will teach all us problems how to love better and have more compassion. And
please, I said he did it! Yeah! I said he just did it. I seriously did it. Family did it. What? What? How am I gonna handle this?
And now 16, I'm in
How am I gonna do this? A sissy teleported for. I can't believe I teleported for here. Sissy, how am I just did that?
Guess you want any sushi?
Well, it's Bonnie.
I can't go see that name. You know, and every time I get time to myself, I think about those things and it just stresses me out.
Hello, who are you guys? Wow. This is someone over here. Look at me talking.
Physically, he'll be right in front of you.
Ooh, this is a hard one.
Mentally, he's not there. And, you know, I'm his mom. I can see when there's a difference. And he just is like he's in and out.
Where's my portal? I spun you up there.
This is how he releases his anger.
Wow! I see she's spawning in the same spot.
He thinks about Rikers, he gets really upset. The city knows what they've done. I'm just waiting for the day coming against justice.
Wow, a sissy for a booby trap.
It wasn't about getting him. It was about getting him justice. You know what? And that's what these kids are in jail to try to compel a plea and ask for these bullshit, illusory tournaments, whatever. I know that. I was a DA. I did the same thing. Paul had no doubt about the fact that he had a case. So basically, my whole argument is this is an issue of the city of New York.
Wait, okay.
All they had to do in this case was bring one victim forward. The thing about this victim was,
what's my portal?
They gave different statements in the police paperwork about when this robbery actually happened.
Oh, I spun you down there.
Yes. You were home, definitely.
I had to have been home. The DA wasn't ready for trial. They didn't have a witness. The DA was on vacation. The DA's on another trial. It was excuse after excuse after excuse. He was in solitary as a teenager. For 14 months in a row, they just kept him there. It was torture. To me, it just underscores the injustice in our system.
Oh, this might be funny. I'm gonna spawn one over here. Spawn one, please.
It was a long, slow process. Finally, the attorney for the city scheduled the first deposition.
This is booking. What's gonna get my pick? Is this a booking get my pick? I should see spawn one over there. So spawn one.
If you've never been in a deposition, pray to God. Say it. And hope you never have to be. A deposition is a chess match between you and the opponent.
Wait, what is that?
That is the most mentally stressful thing. You are under oath.
Tell me about Rikers.
The correction officer is slapping on the floor. Every time I see that, he slammed my face into the wall. He said, stop on the face. I remember their faces.
You know, we want to make sure this information is accurate.
Deposition is not about addressing the issues that you raised. It's to discredit and destroy you if they can.
Why am I gonna throw the portal gun if I don't, if it's broken? What's this one? It says new? Please, please work. Please work. Please work. I did not want it to work. Don't be the same, please. Don't be the same. Can it be real or not? Wait, what am I doing? I died for. I win! Yeah, win for dying. Wait, what? Oh, who are you?
He's gotta be wrong. Otherwise, what the fuck are we doing?
In May of 2010, 16-year-old Khalif Browder was walking home from a party in the Bronx when he was stopped by the police for allegedly stealing a backpack.
I'm gonna advise you of your rights, okay? You have the right to remain silent and refuse to answer any questions. Do you understand?
Yes. With his family unable to make bail, he was hauled off to one of the toughest jails in the country, Rikers Island. Between the next 3 years, they were locked up for a crime he never committed. Khalif and his attorney, Paul Prestia, are here right now demanding answers. We hear people wrongfully arrested. We hear people waiting too long to get sentenced. We hear people exorbitant bails. We hear about people who are abused by correctional officers. But it's rare that you hear all of them happening to one person. Right now, America is watching you. People are listening to you. If you had one message to tell the country, what would it be?
I feel like the whole point of me being on this show is just to get my story out there, because I feel like this happens every day. This happens every day, and I feel like this got to stop.
What can be done to at least hold somebody accountable for what's happened?
We filed a lawsuit in the Supreme Court of Bronx County for the wrongful arrest, malicious prosecution.
From that interview, he gets
what do I do?
Support from like people around the country. He's like, wow, people really care about like what happened to me. When he's in the deposition speaking about it, it's not love. It's suspicion.
How am I put it down?
Mr. Browder, I have to ask you a number of questions with regard
to... I don't know how to play this game.
What's your address?
2124 Prospect Avenue.
Is there any more? Is there any more? This is not good. This is not working. That's what I'm doing.
This congressional district was one of the poorest in the nation.
Oh, this one.
Poor folks and folks of color.
What's this? Dude, oh, this is like John Chino or anything.
In failing schools, they are the others. We allow to exist just on the periphery of our own imagination.
What is this? Same piece will be seen. Wait. That's a Nicholas. I can do that. That's a Nicholas.
Oh,
Thank you. his leisure, did not take notes, did not have a notebook.
Mama had a pencil. That would kill him?
He carried a book bag. Now, was there any books in the bag? I don't think so. And I let Bowder do these things because I didn't see anything really bad in him.
Ah, help! Show me the story coming. Man. I can't see you.
When did you find out you were adopted?
I believe I was 12, 13 years old.
Somebody in the family talked to me. I just kept saying, it's not right, man. It's not right. It's not right. Were you getting into trouble at home? He was lost. He was like lost. He needed like his father. What's your dad's name?
Oh no, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
I built a friend with three pieces of plastic and a pen.
Who's ever hit on the table in the den? That doesn't sound good. Oh no, it's you!
And we spent holidays on.
Sissy? Sissy, what's that for? I didn't know it was you. He's trying to kick me. You're a liar, baby. I'm gonna do it to you.
You shouldn't be around these people and this and that. Get him on this.
You feel like you do mean a thing. You buy yourself out. You need people that share those things.
Sissy, a hard map.
So you sit next to the guy.
You're in jail?
Yeah, that too. Fuck him. I hate him. But you're actually letting those feelings out. Not.
Oh, and the Kung Fu Ninja. I can skip on this building. And the Kung Fu Ninja. Kung Fu Ninja.
Look, I don't inside the bath.
Is this real water?
My oldest creation, and I guess I'll see him next vacation. Send my best, I send my best. And we had so much fun together.
Oh no, oh no.
Friends forever, and we had so much fun together.
Sissy. I want money.
So much fun.
Oh, yeah!
You had a prior incident. Is that
what
was that?
Over the body that I built.
So then it
popped and then it killed.
Do you mean you were being a follower?
And then it killed. And we had so much fun together. We thought we'd be friends forever. And we had so much fun.
Wait, what's he saying?
So much fun.
Is it chime on his?
I built a friend.
Why are they hiding? Sissy, not fair. I didn't win at all. It's like, get a hiding spot before he gets me. I know. No.
Convicted or not.
going on to my body? How come am I going to sleep? Am I dead walking? Huh. Looking in the hallway was you. No, it's me. Aha! I'm looking in the whole wide world. 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 Yeah, I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the world. I'm the king in the world. No, you are not. You're not the king. I'm the king. I'm more taller, you guys. I'm the king in the world. I'm the king in the whole wide 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 world. You're not the king. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world, and you are not today. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. Oh, oh, cause you're being headed. Sissy? I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I cause you a baby. I'm the winner. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I don't run away. Reserve for that. Let's take care of him. Ooh. Hey, I was gonna get that. Killer! The killer! That's cool, so it's chucked my legs. Oh no, the killer is up there. I forgot it. No! Oh no! Sissy! You have to chop me for that. I was gonna win in the second you chopped me.
Children were always being profiled. Stopping frisk was involved then. So it was like every day.
I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. All day long. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. Cause I'm the best, cause I'm the ninja too. Cause I'm too ninja J. I'm the king in the whole wide world. I'm the king in the whole wide world. Cause I'm more toward everybody. Cause I ain't killed by knife. Everybody got killed instead of me. Na 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 na. Oh, that means I'm gonna be a winner. Hey, I'm gonna be a YouTuber. Okay, you gonna mess up my YouTube. You're gonna mess up my YouTube. Let's get out of
here. You know you make me fall.
You're gonna mess up my YouTube, Kelly. Sissy. You're gonna mess up my YouTube. Let's go away. Go away, Kelly. Go away. Sorry, guys, Kelly. Kelly, let's go away. Let's go. Wait, wait.
I don't want to.
Don't, Kelly. If you don't get away or else, I'll push you. Okay, I'm going to tell Dada. I'm going to tell him, you know. You know what I'm going to tell on you? If you don't get go away. I'm going to, sorry, guys, that's Kelly. He's trying to mess up. I knew it was you. This guy went way from me.
That said, I'm a victim of crime and I see the suspect walking down the street. I notify the police officer that person robbed me 2 hours in the past, 2 days, 2 weeks, 2 months, or 2 years in the past. That police officer has to make that arrest. They don't have any recourse. And that's what happened in this situation.
I want to be bad. I want to be a bad guy, not a good guy. That guy's boring. Oh no, I want to come in here. He's gonna know I'm him. Yeah. Don't go, man. I dare you. It's you. No, I'm not doing that.
And his representation. Ba, 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 ba,
ba, ba, ba. Oh, this is not gonna look good. Oh, yay! Finally! Oh no, I'm gonna call him here. Let's close. Yay! Can it be here now? Please. That'll be it.
Huh,
no. Come with me. Yes.
Was going to make the difference between whether he came back to court or not. A lot of people.
Oh no, the kid was going to come. It's me. Aha. That is nothing. There's some killing coming, yeah. Oh yes, 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 you come to Papa. Oh yes, 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 come to Papa too. Oh yes, 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 to the mama. Okay, don't show anybody, okay? Zombie. Oh, the kill is gonna come. The kill is coming. Oh no, the kill. Sissy! Sissy! Aww! Sissy, I was gonna... Aww, Sissy! What is that for? That was so close. That was super close. Coming through Ninja! Who wants to come through Ninja? Kuda! No, Kuda! It's a fail. What do you pick? Oh, this is the one. Same one. On the trap door. Oh, it's not. Money. Hey. Sissy. So who's the killer? Sissy, my favorite YouTuber. Yeah. And the king in the whole wide world. And the king in the whole world. And the king in the whole wide world. I'm gonna be king. No! I don't wanna be king in the whole wide world. Yes! Ooh, ninja! Ninja, go! Ninja, go! That's the killer! Sissy went away! That's not the killer! Not hiding these? Yes, I can. Be the Georgie one. I want that.
I broke up with my ex girl. Here's a number. Fight. That's a wrong number.
Thank you. Sissy? Sissy? Wait, what's going on? Ooh. Sissy? What is this? Oh, this ain't what I think. Oh, this is where I want to see this. What is this? Whoa, this is what I did. La 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 la. No, I have to buy diamonds for this one. Yes, I can. No! Ah, Sissy. Ooh, I'm gonna change some of the color though. That's his helmet. I'm gonna be just fine. You have to buy these guys, Sissy? I don't know. I don't know what. How am I gonna? Sissy, you have to buy them. I want to buy them. Okay, how am I gonna get out of here? Oh, the book is following me. That's ridiculous. Now I don't wanna watch this. Ridiculous. I got fine book behind me. I didn't know if it's seen that before. A fine book. Can you fight with your friends? Pizza. Can you get these? Nope, I can't.
What's on
here? What is this? A spy is gonna come. Okay, I know. look at my Buc-ee's. Yeah. It's a bomb. Wish I'd pay money. I'll get these.